हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल एनएसपी लर्निंग हब, बिकॉज़ लर्निंग इज लाइफ। हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी स्टडी क्लास 9 चैप्टर 1 मैटर इन आवर सराउंडिंग। स्टूडेंट्स, सम डेफिनेशन रिलेटेड टू मैटर आर, नंबर 1 डेंसिटी, मास पर यूनिट वॉल्यूम ऑफ अ सब्सटेंस इज कॉल्ड डेंसिटी। इट मींस डेंसिटी इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू मास ऑफ अ मैटर। If mass is more, then density is also more. Number 2, compressibility. The ability of a substance to change its volume on changing the pressure is called compressibility. Compressibility is higher in the state of gases and least in the state of solid. Rigidity. Rigid means unbending or inflexible due to the close packing of molecules. The exception of rigidity is rubber. It can change its shape. Number 4, diffusion. The intermixing of particles of two different types of matter on their own is called diffusion. Diffusion is higher in the gaseous state. Number 5, fluidity. The tendency to flow a matter due to kinetic energy of the particles are called fluidity. The fluidity of gases state is very high as compared to liquids. Viscosity. It is a characteristic feature of a liquid. Viscosity means resistance to flow. More the interparticle force, higher the viscosity of a liquid. For example, honey. Number 7. Melting point. The temperature at which a solid melts to become the liquid at the atmospheric pressure is called the melting point. Melting point of ice is 0 degree centigrade or 273.16 Kelvin. Boiling point. The temperature at which a liquid starts boiling at atmospheric pressure is known as boiling point. Boiling point of water is 100 degree centigrade. Students, it's time to know the states of matter. We already know the three basic states of matter, which are number 1 solid, number 2 liquid, and number 3 gaseous state of matter. Now, two more states of matter are also discovered, which is fourth one is plasma, and fifth one is Bose-Einstein condensate. Students, as we know about the energies of these states of matter, the highest energy has plasma because of charged particles present in it, and least energy in Bose-Einstein condensate because of rigid nature, and the solid, liquid and gas in the middle because of the interparticle force. Due to the interparticle force in which the energy levels of these states of matter are different. The difference between basic states of matter. Number 1, interparticle space. Interparticle space in solids are least, in liquids more than solids but less than gases. And in gases, the interparticle space are very high. Force of attraction. Force of attraction in solid states are very highest because the particles are very close. In liquids, force of attraction are less than solids but more than gases. And in gaseous state, the force of attraction are least because of the particles are very far away. Shape. The shape of solids. Solids have definite shape. Liquids do not have definite shape. They assume the shape of container in which they kept. Gases also do not have the definite shape. They also assume the shape of the container because of the kinetic energy of the particles. Next point is volume. Solids have definite volume. Liquids also have definite volume. But gases do not have definite volume. Next point is density. Solids have high density, liquids less than solids but more than gases. In gases, density is least. Diffusion. no tendency to diffuse. But in liquids, they slowly diffuse and gases rapidly diffuse. Rigidity. Solids are highly rigid because of close packing of particles. Liquids show fluidity and gases also show fluidity. Next point is compressibility. Compressibility is negligible in the solids, very low in liquids and very high in gases state. Kinetic energy of the molecules. This is least in solid state, more than solid in liquid and very high in gases state. Melting point and boiling point. Very high in the solid state, less than solids but more than gases in liquid state. And very low melting and boiling point in gases state. Examples of solids are book, pen, table, chair, etc. Examples of liquids are juice, water, tea, cold drinks, etc. And the example of gases are oxygen, nitrogen and hydrogen. Students, the fourth state of matter is plasma. Plasma state consists of super energetic and super excited particles. These are in the form of ionized gases. The fluorescent tubes and neon sign bulbs consist of plasma. Sun and the all stars are made up of plasma. The fifth state of matter is BEC, means Bose-Einstein condensate. It is formed by supercooling of a gas of extremely low density, which is about 100,000th of density of normal air, to super low temperature. Its existence was predicted by an Indian scientist Satendra Bose in 1920. Student, this is time for question. Give reason. An iron almirah is a solid at room temperature. Why? Because it has fixed volume and definite shape. It cannot flow. Water at room temperature is a liquid. Why? Because water has fixed volume but does not have definite shape. It can easily flow from one vessel to another. A gas filled completely the vessel in which it kept. Why? Because gas does not have fixed shape and a definite volume. Particles of gas move freely in the random manner and assume the shape and volume of the vessels or container in which they kept. Liquids generally have lower density as compared to solids, but ice float on the water. Why? Because ice exists in cage-like structure. Due to this, the molecules of water are not closely packed in ice, but have vacant space between them. So, ice has a smaller density than water and float on water surfaces.